I'm from class 4. My school name is Don Bosco Academy. Good manners are essential in our life. Good manners help us to win the heart of people. I wish all the participants very best as they participate in the good manners poster making competition. Let us start our day with prayer. Join your hands and close your eyes. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the death, but deliver us from evil. Thank you.
Good morning, dear students. I am teacher Neha Parihar, the class teacher of 4th A. Today I am here to tell you about good manner poster making competition. Good manners are vital to each and everyone in society. This will definitely help us become more lovable and successful. Thus, we must always practice and follow good manners in our life. I know you all are very excited for this competition, and I think this is a very unique competition, isn't it? So, don't lose the opportunity. Good luck, my dear children. Thank you.
Hello, good morning everyone. It gives me an immense pleasure to be a part of judging team for good manner poster making competition. I am really impressed at the creativity of the students. Keep thinking at a tangent and develop your creative skill. I now declare the result of the competition. From class 4th A, first place goes to Subhi Saraf, second place goes to Manan Gupta, third place goes to Arav Gupta, and from class 4th B, first place goes to Aditi Gaur, second place there is a tie between Poonam Bamania and Ruhika Mandloi, and third place goes to Nehal Modi. I congratulate all the winners. Thank you so much.
Hello everyone. Myself Shubhi Saraf. I am from class 4th A. I got first place in good manners poster making competition. I prepared my poster on good manners in virtual classes. I use color sheet, scissor, scale, color pencil, and glue. Thank you, teacher.
Hello, everyone. I am Manan Gupta from class 4th A, Don Bosco Academy, Ali Rajpur. I have participated in good manners poster making competition. I am very great to tell you, I have secured second place in good manner posters making competition. I thank to respected father teacher Neha to give me this opportunity. Thank you.
My name is Aravaka. Study class for the I scored third place. Thank you, father and teachers Sophia and teacher Neha.
Hello everyone, I am Aditi Gaur. I study in class 4B. My school name is Don Bosco Academy, Ali Rajpur. I am so happy to secure first place in Good Manners poster competition. I thank full father, principal and teacher Monica for encouraging me. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Poonam Bamnia. I am studying in class 4B. Today I am so happy because I secure second place in Good Manners poster making competition. I am so thankful to father, principal, judges and teacher Monica for giving me this opportunity.
Hello everyone, I am Rika Mandu. Our school organized Good Manners competition. I got second prize. Thank you my dear teachers to give this opportunity in this competition. Good manners good as good human beginning. Everyone should adopt good manners in life. Good manners show the behavior any person. Good manners are most important to be successful in life. Thank you.
Hello everyone, myself Nehal Modi, studying in class 4B, participated in Good Manners poster making competition. I have secured third place. Thank you respected father principal and teachers for providing us such an opportunity. The magical words in this poster when used in our daily life describe our upbringing and how mannered we are. So my dear friends, I request you, do use these words in your daily life. Make them your habit. Thank you.
A very good morning to one and all. It is indeed my pleasure to propose the vote of thanks for the Good Manner poster making competition of class 4. At the very outset, I place on record my special thanks to our judge, teacher Shivani, who accepted our request and judged the competition. I also thank our principal for his guidance and support. I also, in a special way, thank teacher Neha, teacher Monica, teacher Dipali, teacher Nafisa for organizing and correlating the entire content in the form of video. In the end, I thank all the participants and congratulate them for being enthusiastic and availing the opportunity. Thank you everyone.
Good manner can cost nothing. Bad manner can cost you your reputation.
So by this video, our students have shown their creativity of Good Manners poster making competition.
Congratulations to all the winners.
Thank you so much and stay tuned.